Breaking news that we need to share. Two people are charged after a baby suffers severe brain injuries. Deputies in Greenville County say the baby's father, Robert Allen Beach, is charged with child abuse with great bodily harm. And the mother, Pamela Sherlin Kimmins, is charged with child neglect. Investigators say Beach caused the baby to suffer severe head trauma while he was high on meth and weed. They say the mother, Kimmins, is charged again with child neglect.